Well, it was a good win for the Gamecocks. And we're happy to get a good win. Obviously, it was a game that looked like we were dominating. And first, I think we scored our first four possessions. And then, you know, stuff started happening. We quit making third downs, I guess. And we didn't score the fifth. But we scored, I think, five of our first seven possessions. And then ran out the clock there at the end. Good play by Jimmy LeGree. Made a nice pick, break in front of the guy on the slant. And then Connor running it out of the end zone on a pass. We had to throw it out of there, I thought. And fortunately, he was able to run out of the pocket. So good time-consuming drive and to put the thing in pretty good position. But obviously, we had some careless plays, our special team play. I told Coach Robinson, we got to get you some better players out there. I don't know what we're doing, but we don't make anything happen. Even the good kickoffs, they're running back to the 30, so forth. I don't know. But we got to get better there. But overall, it was a good game. Connor played very well. Dylan came in there and hit some nice ones early and ran, made a good play through. Yeah, one sort of careless pass, but you'd think maybe both guys would jump for it and get knocked down. We throw one into coverage, and they pick it off and run it back to the two-yard line, which it wasn't very good. But anyway, it was a good win for us. We're happy to get out of here and happy to get another win here at home, win in the conference, win in the Eastern Division against a pretty good Vandy team.
Yeah, it's a SEC East game. I think every game's a must-win for us. That's the way we approach it. I think me individually is the most I felt prepared for a game, and that's hats off to my quarterback coach, Coach Mangus. He did a great job, and I felt really comfortable coming in this game. First off, I don't think there's any excuse for our stands to be emptying out. I was kind of disappointed in that. But, you know, I was nervous. I don't think we were nervous. Our offense was playing solid all game. We knew what we could do to them. You know, just a couple of careless turnovers there at the end, special teams. And but we weren't nervous by any means.
Is this a good time for a bye week to get some things ironed out, or would you rather keep playing?
Oh, I wouldn't mind maybe be playing Austin Peay this week. Yeah, you know, you laugh about that, but sometimes when you play a team like that, everybody gets to play and everybody feels pretty good, and you sort of regroup, and it's not a knockdown, drag out game that we've had three in a row now. We had some good fortune against North Carolina too, but anyway, we'll take a little time off and try to regroup. We got to again stop the run better than what we're doing, and. Although they didn't get that many yards. I guess they started on the short field is what made it look like they were running a lot there. So, but anyways, good win for us. Hey, we're all happy. We're not sitting around moping. Sometimes crap happens and you lose games like that. When your kickoff man fumbles and you punt return, ball hits guy on the leg. We lost a game to Vandy back in 06 or 08 at Vandy when a punt hit Addison Williams' leg. Going down their sideline over there. Charlie, you remember that, don't you? Glenn does, I'm sure. And we got beat 24-17 that night with the punt hitting the leg. So we could have lost this one with the same situation. But fortunately, Jimmy got a pick, and we were able to consume clock.